this is going on my YouTube channel as well. This is only going to be a quick video. We have a new map. I've been waiting for this map for quite some time. I had trouble downloading it earlier, but it's finally here. So let me just show you what vehicles we start off with. So we start off with two tractors. Not bad tractors. Combine, not a bad combine either. Trailer, obviously a combine header, because you can't really do anything without the header. Some other bits, seeder, fertilizer spreader, yeah, that's what you start off with. Let's just walk around the yard. The house you can go in like you could the other farm on the other farming simulator. Two doors you can go in. I think this is the original door, or let me see. I think this is the original door. Oh, got a light switch, obviously, for your lights. And you got your bedroom. Bathroom. Right, that's enough of the house tour. I think much to see. I will be doing recording videos for this farm as well. This door don't open. But anyway, got your fertilizer and seed fill points here. Stupid little opening, you're not going to get nothing through that. Got like a garage here, old car. And that, whatever that is. And you got other sheds here. I've also got a light switch, I think. Maybe not. There we go, it's outside. You've got your grain storage, and that's also got a light switch. Another shed. Nothing in the sheds though. All your sheds have got light switches. Let's go this way. Yeah, so there will be a video recorded maybe tomorrow, but I'm not sure when it will be up on my channel, because it's got to be sorted out. Fields to start off with are fields, I think it's 1, 2 and 3. Let's just jump into the combine. Shut this shed. Combine's here and the headers. Header is here. Got some more bits there. Some kind of switch. Over here you've got your, let me just check what animals are over here. I think it's your sheep, or there's your cows. Okay, what's happening there? It's a bit weird. I can't walk in in there. It's kind of weird, I don't know why you can't. Oh, you can now. Yeah, so you got your cows in this one.
Oh, this is for you. Oh, okay. It's saying animals. This is it's saying any other animals. This is for your cows. Their milking area. I thought it was sheep, but it's not. Or sheep. There we go. So your cows. Oh, okay. So you sheep are here. And your cows are obviously over there. So as I said, you start with field 2, 3, and 1. So that's your crop field. Your other crop field is over there, and you've got your grass field here as well. So that's kind of nice.
Yeah, as I said, I've been waiting for this map for quite some time. I'm glad it's out. That's why I stopped doing videos on my YouTube channel. So I was waiting for this map to get released. Let me know if you're gonna play it on your save games. So there will be a video coming soon. I normally put a video out, well, I haven't done for ages, but I normally put a video out on a Saturday, but I don't think it will be out for Saturday. It might be in the week now, like next week. Yeah, let me know as well what livestock you think I should start off with. And what tractor brand you think I should use. Just leave it in my, the comment on my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is called TJ Farmer. So please go and subscribe to that. Press that little bell and it will tell you when I upload a video. And it will help my channel out big time. We've got some, I've noticed we've got some good maps out now, so let me know what map you like, what map you prefer. I won't be doing all these fields tonight because it's only going to be a quick forecast video. Let me know as well if you want me to bail the straw or put it in a trailer. This is on easy mode, as you can probably tell. You get the vehicles and that with it, easy. On hard, you don't get any vehicles, you just get a bunch of money, no fields. You get your animal pens, because on some maps, you can sell your animal barns and stuff, but you can't on this one. I normally come on a farm, a new farm, and I normally sell the bit, sell bits that I don't want or I want something bigger. But on this one, I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna keep what I've got for now, and eventually. Yeah, eventually, if people want me to get different brands and different size, like trailers and stuff, I will. But as I'm just starting off, I'm just gonna keep what I've got. I'm gonna do, get this trailer filled up, and I'm gonna call it. Call the broadcast there. I just wanted to come on for a little bit. I wanted to get a video out. Like the same day at the maps, the map come out. I didn't want to leave it. Start off with quite big fields as well, I think, which I think is good. What we'll do as well, when my fields are are planted and they're growing and stuff, I'm going to do contract jobs, and it gives me something to do, and it will give me money, unless I got other bits to do around the farm, then I'll do that first, obviously. Normally, when a map comes out, it normally starts with, you normally get rubbish equipment, like small equipment. I know this, like the equipment you start off with is big, but it's bigger than what we normally get on maps. That's my opinion anyway, but I quite like the stuff that I've started off with. Yeah, so if you don't know, I'm going to start getting a video out every Saturday. I will still be broadcasting, but not all the time. Every now and then I'll do a little broadcast. Even if like, I forget to make a video or it's not going out on time, I will do a broadcast, because it's easier to put a broadcast onto my YouTube channel than what is a video. Because a video, obviously, you've got to edit it and stuff like that, so it takes a bit longer to go on. And my internet is not the fastest. Right, so let me just leave the combine there. Because when we come back for another video, obviously I've got to carry on with that field. Let me just put this in. Go and put this in storage. Once I've harvest the, well, I think it's only that field with something in it. I don't think the other one's got anything in it. Then I'm gonna cut it, put it in storage. Cut it all, and I'm gonna sell it, make a bit of money. But I've got to cut it all first, sort of. Instead of getting the trailer load, taking it to be sold, then coming back. But I will be getting the a bigger trailer. Just put this back in the field. Right, that's the end of the broadcast. I know it's a quick broadcast and YouTube video, but I did say that like the start of it, it's got to be quick. Please go to my YouTube channel, like and subscribe, press that bell notification, and every time I put a video up you would be the first to know. So until next time, see you soon. Save it first. I got automatic save off, because if I do something bad, like, don't know, if I do something bad, then it will just save, but it won't now. And I got the weeds turned off as well. So, until next time, goodbye. See you soon.